This is Mrugula from 7SEM CAC, Vidya Vikas Institute of Engineering and Technology, Mysore. To talk about the infrastructure of our college, it has really good infrastructure with well-equipped labs, and not just the labs, even the classrooms are well-equipped. And also in the library, we get all the books we require and also the technical magazines and journals. Not just that, we also get access to many IEEE papers and other international papers, and our canteens are, they serve really good quality food, and also the hostel which is inside the campus, they also have all the facilities which is required. And coming to the department, all the faculties and other staffs in our department, they are really supportive and they are highly qualified. Many of them are doing their PhD now, so they also help us getting to know about more about the new technologies and other things which are currently driving the industry. And also they help us publish papers and to know more about artificial intelligence and other subjects. And even in teaching, they teach really good, and also they adapt different methods for teaching like blended learning and through PPTs, because videos and other PPTs make us understand the topics better. Thank you.